Guys, it's our Makepeace again with Mac Daddy's Dogs and Catering. Today is Sunday, so my cart at Acre Supply is actually closed, so I got today off. My dad and Miss Sue brought the second cart and the trailer out, and we're at the parking lot. I'm taking off. We're in the parking lot at BJ's, got PetSmart in the corner, TJ Maxx over there, and Ross. It's a pretty big shopping center. But they've been setting up here for a couple weekends now and been doing pretty good. We got Super Flags. We got this little Predator 2000 generator, which actually is really, really quiet. So we got one copy of the menu there. Signage. There's Pots, Miss Sue.
Hi.
And there's the menu. It's already on YouTube, but you couldn't hear me because the wind was blowing so much. And I forgot to turn the fan off. But this time I got the fan off, so you can hear me a little bit better, hopefully. But here's the cart. We were able to get it permitted, and then they let us put it inside the trailer so we can serve out of the trailer. But it's just the exact same heritage cart like I've got at Agri Supply. Got storage shelves all around. Condiment caddies over here. This is a warmer for the buns. More storage. The coolers are down here. These are the coolers for extra hot dogs and condiments. And then these are the drink coolers. Got the cash register. Chips are up here. More stuff stored everywhere. There you go. You guys make some money. Oh, and there's our score. We got 99.